They were unaware of my true identity, but I still had one loose end. Pericles had to go. I placed an anonymous call to the police, implicating him in the kid's disappearance. By the time Pericles woke, he was already in custody. He was sentenced to spend the rest of his miserable parrot life where he belonged, in a cage. Becoming mayor allowed me to continue my search for the remaining pieces. Then I would have found them too if it weren't for you, my meddling friend.
That's